Excuse me.
Yes, sir.
Can you check upstairs and see if the table's ready for the Phillips party?
Sure, be glad to. What was the name again?
Phillips.
Phillips.
I'm Buzz Crowder.
Sam, I got this one. Buzz. Buzz. I'm the fella you talked to this morning. I didn't recognize the uniform on the telephone. Come on, let me show you the back room. It's in the back here, in the back.
I'm sorry about that. Can I get you something to drink back there?
No, I don't drink. But keep plenty for the others. We got a lot of catching up to do. We meet in this bar every 10 years to reminisce.
What war were we in, Buzz?
Why, the First World War, of course.
Is that the one with Clark Gable or Gary Cooper?
Wow, I'm 85. What's your excuse?
Baseball.
But I want you to take it easy. It kind of sneaks up on you.
You know, I once thought of being a priest.
Oh, you're religious.
No, I just thought it'd be a nice kind of peaceful life, you know?
Allow me to dispel your misconceptions.
Oh, thank you, Father.
Come on, Kevin, that doesn't even work.
It doesn't?
Well, then.
I just said that thing was broken.
It is, it was. I mean, it hasn't been working for 20 years.
Oh, my God. Kevin, do you realize what this means?
I've healed a piano?
It's a miracle or something.
No, wait a minute. Miracles don't happen.
Are you sure it was broken?
Yes, the motor was rusted solid.
Well, how could this happen?
Well, maybe something or somebody's trying to tell you what to do with your life.
Good night.
Boy, that was inspiring. Oh.
Sam, are you sure you didn't get that piano fixed?
I didn't get it fixed. Did you get it fixed?
Yeah, a couple of days ago, Sam. I meant to tell you about it, but it slipped my mind.